Hi everybody, this is Brandon here with Cordoba Guitars, here to show you some of the new guitars we have for 2014. In my hands right now is one of our new Acero series steel string guitars. This is the D11 CE. This is an all solid wood dreadnought steel string, which we're doing now for 2014, incorporating some of the Spanish, traditional Spanish construction methods that we use on our nylon string guitars in the steel string world. So this is an all solid guitar with an acacia back and sides. Acacia is similar to koa wood from Asia, a very nice and bright and warm sound at the same time, kind of a cross between the tone of rosewood and maple, with a solid top, solid spruce top. Some of the construction elements of this guitar that make it unique, number one is the bracing pattern that we're using. It's a hybrid X-fan bracing. So a standard X brace for the steel string guitar, as well as a fan brace, similar to a nylon string Spanish guitar. There's a Spanish heel neck construction instead of a glue neck joint. So it's a more stable, more resonant neck joint. Again, kind of unique for a steel string guitar, which we're excited to offer. And then we're excited to announce our AFS pickup system, which is a two-channel piezo microphone pickup system, which we developed with the idea of having a very hi-fi natural sound. AFS stands for Acoustic Fidelity System. And it's a very, very simple system to use, but sounds very, very hi-fi. So there's a volume, a microphone, piezo blend, and a tone control. So very, very simple to use, and I'm gonna demonstrate this pickup for you right now. The next guitar I'm going to show you today is a guitar from our Master Series, which is a line of four USA-built guitars that we're making in California. And these are reproductions of some of the most iconic classical and flamenco guitars in history. These are some of the most sought-after and iconic guitars from the history of the Spanish guitar that are almost impossible to get your hands on as a player. And we got our hands on some of these guitars and are making reproductions of them. And they really have the kind of the character of the original guitars. And we're really, really excited about them. And this is an example of our Hauser model. The Herman Hauser original guitar from 1937 was Andre Segovia's guitar of choice. And that guitar is in the Metropolitan Museum, and it's almost, you know, impossible to find one like it. And we made a reproduction of that guitar, and this is that guitar, the Hauser model. It's a solid European spruce top, Indian rosewood back and sides. We've incorporated some of our more modern elements, such as the truss rod, you know, very high quality tuning machines, very, very choice woods, and again, made in the USA. In this series, there's also a Flamenco model, a copy of a Reyes. There's a Miguel Rodriguez model, and last but not least, actually one of my personal favorites, the Torres model, which is a little bit smaller body, shorter scale classical guitar. These guitars are already available. Since the production is so low, there can be a bit of a waiting period for them. Our workshop is currently employed by six builders, so the production is quite low, but the quality is extremely high. So we're very, very excited about these guitars. This is the Master Series made in USA. So here in my hands, I have one of our new 30 series ukuleles. The 30 series is a range of all solid wood construction tenor ukuleles. These are a departure from our more traditional Portuguese design ukuleles. These are built much more like miniature guitars. So there's a 12 fret body joint with a Spanish heel construction. Again, for more stable neck joint than a glued in neck. And it's more resonant. And the 12 fret body gives you a little bit larger body for a bigger sound. The neck is a little bit wider than our standard tenor ukuleles. So for the guitar player and ukulele players alike, the playability of these are excellent. This is the 30TCE, which is a new model for 2014, which incorporates a cutaway body and a LR Bags 5.0 ukulele pickup. So it's definitely a great stage performer ukulele, unbelievable sound. This particular model, the 30, is a all solid mahogany body. There's also a rosewood and spruce combination and an acacia back and a spruce top version as well. I'm going to play a little bit through the pickup system here. So those are some of the products we're showing here at Namm 2014. You can check out all the specifications and other models that we have available this year at CordobaGuitars.com.